hello to my little friend.
Welcome back, ladies and germs. You see an envelope here that I got in the mail. I opened it up already because I wasn't quite sure what it was. But when I opened it up, saw what was in it, I was quite honored by what I found because I wasn't expecting anything in return. But I'm going to share it with everybody on YouTube here, my friends, because you know, we're all promoting and supporting the hashtag Justin's Final Mission. Well, this is another great group of people here on YouTube also, Wired Outdoors. They have a hunting channel. But every year in my local area, they throw a fundraiser called Camo Cares, raise funds for Hunt of a Lifetime. I'll provide links to everything I'm mentioning down below in the description and or at the end of the video. They do have a YouTube channel I'll feature at the end of the video. But they, like I said, they have this Camo Cares fundraiser every year, raises money for the Hunt of a Lifetime. The Hunt of a Lifetime is an organization that provides hunts of a lifetime, as stated, for injured veterans coming back and also sick children nationwide. Take them on elk hunts, boar hunts, you know, moose hunts, whatever you can imagine, you know, that you would dream of hunting yourself. They take our sick children and injured veterans on their hunts. A couple years ago, they took a veteran on a hunt, and where I live here, we have a local hero. He was killed in action when a hand grenade was thrown into his Humvee. He was a turret gunner, and he's the only one that saw the hand grenade go in. So he dove down into the Humvee and laid on a grenade to save the rest of his group of guys. And his name's Ross McGinnis. But you know, our local post office here in town, they dedicated the post office to him here a month or two ago. But anyway, a couple years ago, they had a hunt set up for a veteran to go on their hunt, and the veterans organization that was working with Wired Outdoors and Hunt of a Lifetime contacted these guys and said that veteran was going to be unable to attend this year because his health had failed. And good news is he did end up going on a hunt, I think, the next year. But the replacement veteran for that year ended up being one of the soldiers that our local hero, Ross McGinnis, saved that day. And it was just by chance. I'm going to link that video, that hunt video, at the end of this video so you guys can watch it. But like I said, I wasn't expecting anything in return. You know, it's just an organization I wanted to support, and I'm going to continue to support them now for sure. But I just wanted to showcase Wired Outdoors, Camo Cares, and Hunt of a Lifetime organizations. Here's a letter about what they do. You can pause it and read it if you wish. I encourage you to. And I encourage you to visit their webpage and make a donation. You know, like I said, you know, as I said in the beginning of the video, I'm not trying to take anything away from hashtag Justin's Final Mission and Active Heroes at all. I'm just sharing another venue to help our veterans and also our sick children. And I will have numerous links in the video description. Yeah, please go check them out. Sub their channel, especially if you like hunting. You know, handful of the guys on Wired Outdoors are local in my town here. I played basketball with them in high school, football for the short time that I played with. And you know, just a great group of guys. Go check them out. This is EMTRailfan. I'm out of here. Wired Outdoors, Camo Cares, and Hunt of a Lifetime.